Oops, I've triggered the internet because the Chad on Chad strikes again. I'll keep fighting for what I believe in and trigger the keyboard warriors. It's funny to trigger the keyboard warriors wishing that because their life sucks, all they care about is staring at a screen all day and all night long, and probably eating Cheetos and fast food, probably eating DoorDash, spending time and wasting time on Twitter, or X, or whatever the fuck it's called. Anyways, keep coping, keep huffing on that coping, keyboard warriors. I love triggering the internet. Cause them rage baiters are coping and seething, wishing they could get pussy like me. Cause pussy is thrown at me. Pussy is thrown at me all the goddamn time. Cause you know why? I am the Chad of Chads. As the Chad of Chads, pussy is thrown at me all the time. I can play sex games with these women. I love playing sex games with women. If pussy is thrown at me, they would play lots of sex games with them. I'm an irresistible man. I am the Chad of Chads. I ascended to ascension to the throne of Allah. I am the king. I am the Chad of Chads. I am stronger and more steadfast, built like a tank and mind of a prophet. I have the Jesus and the Muhammad gene passed me down from generation to generation. The Jesus and the Muhammad gene. I have powers of beyond imagination. The Jesus Christ and the Prophet Muhammad gene. This gene, very powerful, I have. The savior of mankind will slay the hellish demons and send them back to hell forever, tortured, seething in copium.